chikumi musatu tanyiza osat radio 4 ensonso zi program ekizungirizi kwetuli ndi ne honorable Mubarak Munyagwa mugati gwa bata webale kubango chatu goberera tuline ku radio 7 iraka yebejikuru bomukama kabalega jo twalabye lumo agena maso ne nongosereza ze mu parliament ya janjude for the first reading but also chagenzo okuja nga honorable Mpuga ne yatwanjulidde dezize ziri musambu ze yanjude agamba nti yaziri sitinza ayagala kufuna leave ya parliament week eno I don't know as a former senior legislator I don't know what you think about these reforms jokiriza briefly nzigamba abantu
yes
ayagala okuteka wo a running mate nga uchabe Kenya
yes
president ne running mate we mukalulu then azewo no kwentrenchinga atiko ku presidential term limits ayagala kuleta second tier ya parliament nga deputy president oli azenga running mate ya kulira second tier ya parliament in other words ayagala parliament egabizimu bitundu bibiri upper ne lower chambers ate ayagala nga upper chamber mwa bakasatu mu mwenda nga bava mu original districts za Uganda atenga lower chamber elimu abaka 10 elimu abaka 292 nga bano 16 bava mu mako mu buli district nomba kwa parliament omchala omu mu buli district ezo ko sunny 10 cities okuleta ombaka then okukiriza a petition rather bana Uganda babu jabalonzi okupetitioninga koti ku presidential elections akwe wale byaliwo kuchagula nyine BSJ bagala genda mu koti ne nga teba sibidwa makaga abwe then ekira yagala declaration za results ku districts zabirenga za nkomerede nga tezina kutwalibwa ku national tally center then no kukiriza ba prisoners ne ba diaspora opana Uganda bawanga libweru wa Uganda okubiranga balonda bwetuli awo mbuga
ekisooka njaa kwebaza honorable Mpuga lwa guest yeyo ne mwe byena byalesi talina kyajja kujjayo tewali kigenda kuyita
Omanyi, you see, tuleke kwa isanga Baboni Monarchy, we in the opposition. Tuwa isanga Baboni Monarchy, mwabasuma history, nisasuma history.
Nina kwenda suma physics.
Abasuma history bagamba, nti the Babonis, over the Baboni Monarchy, had learnt nothing and forgotten nothing from the past experiences. Kakati, amusoke tulabe the character of the incumbent, the person of President Museveni as the incumbent. His Excellency the President wa Uganda, ekisoka takiriza mkusharinga buyinza.
Takiriza mkugabana.
Gabana buyinza tabu kiriza mu. When you put a running mate, chitegeza bagenda kulabikira ku baroti wa mu.
Kukakongi keka mu
ba campaigninge wa mu. Ochimani president aswa kwa vice president aliku baroti.
Butu gena mwebio ono biyaya gala.
Yes. President abata aswa kwa vice president.
Nti alupo debali.
Tasobola. Owinza abata bulina.
Hey.
Kakati gula Museveni gwa manyo kilize echo. President Museveni echo kubiri. Ayagala nyo pali ya mentinga nene. Kubanga yeye mwangu ize bibiye.
Parliament
ya nene. Olayo otuka mparliament ya Uganda. Omanchi na chitimba avubiche wavubisa chibaita chikokota.
Nchimanyi.
Echire tebi kere.
Echigwe no neno nekono naskano.
Echire tebi kere mfudu vichi. Kakati. Botu nulia parliament ya Uganda uruwa lero.
Bajira mkokota.
Mkokota.
Ya kunganya.
Kokota.
Munyanja.
Yekolele nare mkokota. Ebi mbabisa tebabiso mie mu. Nemu webatesa tebajamu. Are you aware of that? Nemu webatesa tebajamu chisenge mbatesa. Chovola ababa debitano something abiri mumwenda president alese consequences empya ne cities empya bagenda kweyongera agala parliament ya baka lukaga kokota ye mukolera ate nsala je basala consequences yoka obo jetegereza osanga ntungamo eyamayumbe olukumwe bibiri nga municipality nga nasana elimu abantu emitwala abiri nga nayo municipality that imbalance echo tuita political gerrymandering. Political gerrymandering is where an incumbent goes to a place just in Obwagizi. He fragments that place into small constituencies ajeno ku national level nga ina ya singa majority. Yes.
That unfairness.
That unfairness. Echi president musame tazo achikize cha parliament entono.
Cha yagala.
Echirala honorable mpuga ina cha yakonye ko yugedde ku miss my head. Yugedde ku parliament kujikoza. Ayogedde ku vice president. Echirala yugedde ku
basibe kulonda.
Basibe kulonda tekisoboka. President musame tazo achikize ateri musibaba wagira government eriko. Kozi ngo mpuga tage na okuruzira nze na bera yuba kasibe minundi minji buli musiba baya gara government yegwa furume
abeja ajevuma
ya baya gara government yegwa furume tera ja chikiriza abena ale mtabaja chikiriza
diaspora
tabaja chikiriza abena diaspora abasinga
bakuba government
asaira musika siba NRM kati mpuga biyari sibe nate ona mpuga tawe chibaja chikiriza
term limit
sibaja chikiriza kubanga chabula luna cho wawale ta term limit se ona mpuga yesho chirekechi dropping yate chikora na makuru chitegeza president Museveni hata andise upia ineo tamuze bili.
Miaka minala kumi.
President Museveni na ulidaba lebala vya miaka chukumi. Ntu wanawa weze miaka chukumi, ina planning weze miaka chukumi, ina planning weze chukumi ya bili. Kakati omuntu bwatyo gomutera utamu limits. Chitegeza agenda kutukumkumule miaka bisanje bilala bili vya omuwade. We need a legislation. Esibira president Museveni yeweru. Je nambe mu
president age limit cut
starting point president Museveni as a person must not appear on the ballot again yebera starting point given miaka jafuza makumi ana oyo yagende katam limit sozelete kuona mu president Museveni za agenda zikiriza sticking agaye term limits
wachi mukolero
nenta nange ntandi sesoka tawabanga wa danga yu kujao tamu zizi
wate kamuka condition
nchi
ndi tamu limit suziza na ye abadeko
achi ngambi kumusibire weru amendment so nezita sibira president Museveni weru marabudde wano chechi bao the power of the incumbent mukaruru president Museveni tu ingira mukaruru nga ina manji 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 senteze guanga yabana zwa majea agalina bulichimu ya achirina asolo kusara ugo yesi mbiao na ye na kusiba mwe wichi na akuta bwadabu mtuwala na kusiba mwe wiji but he has all those powers, the power of the incumbent is not better checked. Number two, donations in campaign. When should government donations cease to be implemented
in
campaign? In campaign president agaba billions
candidate
candidate agaba billions ya government no tumare tutukiriza manifesto na budget yetu wateka budget
sancha miyake
etali exactly. Number three, problem of transmission of results. When should results be declared? At what point?
He wants that district to cover five. Is committed.
Could district Mpuga, ona Mpuga choge atechijia kola. Transmission of results from the village to the district. Ona Mpuga maechiba kuground yeo mkuronda anga kwa kagwa ba diso neba ara diso yawe yekola. Zina avansi ya polling session zitukio kudistrict inga namu.
Aloje mbanyi. Akalukagwa sawe mne chitundo yoku machaba. Ntubagendo kujete kuronda kuwede.
China kuwa sub-county level.
Kati ukuwa mpaka ku.
Each and every sub-county declare ngebe any returning officer to declare every day polling station. Kati nga go presidential candidate wetaga representative ku sub-county. Okufuna DR declaration form zezo. Mwema rozi funa ni mzee weleza nga muja ganya. Zina hava zitia kuchalo zituke ku districting nga waluba diso, giso, piso. Otima hende kuparish warugu baita piso. President Museveni otima hende mbi alimwa inamba viso. Zinafayo zitia zitu ukeni. Mumundu wezo zita mzitia nizitu uka. Hanea nazireta.
Wachi chizibu okugamanti evida angiridudua. Maybe kale ku polling station. Bianco merede. Ngate abalonde saba presiding officers zibo nabo nabo. They are members of the electoral commission. I thought.
they represent the electoral commission.
Yes.
Kakati umuzanyo wano gubeira mtransmission of results. Eviva ku polling station in Uganda sibe evida angiridua. Eri waguru. Results is chukira mukubo. These computer systems that are brought in, basi tekamu algorithms. Nga they change results along the way. They can put a constant. Ntipuli result eja, elinya linolikende zezino, linoliongere zino. Katukudini mwete nika kubuma buwalaba wango nga baisa mu DR forms. Nesu nika kuhita mu. Nenga mlimu algorithm wegatako ni yaurako. Kati kwa kendo tukene waja sisi ya waka ma sisi ya waka mwone nyawabwele vizu ya rangi nilanga kutudi. So when you declare results at the village level chitegeze declaration form wevira yanko merede a candidate can even add, has powers to add up and declare himself.
Kabanga ina DR form.
Yeah, ina DR form ze. So they retain the powers to add up. Is the powers zokugata, zokutotolinga, of tiring, bazisigaza, even powers to declare you bazisigaza. And once they still have all those powers, wato ina chokoze.
Okay. So, Mpugo Mulaba wa hazinazi isa?
Taina. Taina. Jibonzi ya tamu limit wa chiamba President Museveni. You see, obude baba itako, this is what we used to tell them. Electoral reforms, itabazi isa umu bigambo. Gojukira, fetuwa atireka o campaign wa no reforms, no elections. We had a time when utuwa neba Dr. Besigye, ne Dr. Besigye nga yatu commanding. Edelinya loo ya balita the Independent Electoral Commission. Tuwaba nyigiriza ni balita leta ubu reforms obutono. We were demanding for an Independent Electoral Commission. Na yaga yeka, you say, but it were Electoral Commission, it were
Tuwongeleka Independent.
What President Museveni?
Ati wakala Independent Electoral Commission.
Yes.
Katupatele kuka.
Kaya tulekeka gamba Independent. Atisike mwagala katelinya, ibichu use, tembirava. But we need an Independent Electoral Commission, whereby commissioners come into office after public hearing. Nga wola be Kenya wechiba. Nga waluo, the body that appoints, ngebera teri mu, ngeri devoid of any political external influence. Ine katebe zino reforms zebe ya zawaita tezina makuru, makurushi.
Tebina makuru. Okay, Richard Lum, Joe. You're presenting the admin. Do you think, again, this is a waste of time?
It is. You see, Rum, I told my brother Richard Rumu, he's not acting in good faith. And they might put a dispensation. Parties survive. They can only survive only if they have members that pay full total allegiance to those parties. Namugamba ene nkola ebine ebinji manyi Uganda olo hybrid kasavu kanyama tuina ya parliamentary democracy yetwa ko po Westminster government ya Bungereza ne tubane presidential democracy ya America president Museveni naye bigatati kivola tuina prime minister atene president ne vice president ya bigatta namuga Richard Rum multi-party democracy ono twa mukopa Bungereza wa parliament. Gendo benchmarking yo jetuita ku Westminster's Palace. Omanyiye parliament ya Bungereza. Awetula wabaita Westminster's Palace. Gendo benchmarking yo ku Westminster's Palace. Olaiba bikola batia. Namugamba asomeku jetuita Salisbury's Convention. Bungereza na yo kusikomugwa kuno kwaliyo. Ne walo chetuita Salisbury's Convention. Murukumu rendova na muenda. Batula ne bakanya. Bino bina akole wanga bitia. This of opposition and aronde wanga atia bichibi na aronde wanga bitia mubi ofuzi tatuina medals satu mubi mza nyumanyi medals the bagamu Olympics bagaba gold silver ne bronze is that the order?
Yes,
gold, silver ne bronze, mubi ofuzi tamuli bronze muli mu gold na silver ena harimbo yekwate chisoka nupu ne kwate choku bibabi wedeyo katuguwa dipi obsungo wabu kwata linda kaluruka dako.
Toina mukisa.
Oberem babiri abasoka toina mukisa mulala.
It's only gold and silver.
And silver tebiri yebyo rumu byayogera. Lwachi leader of opposition bono government bine bina ndaleto mbako mwanu de leader of opposition echo chijawa. Why? Kati kankubuze. Nga batu kokulonda leader of opposition nupo yakakulonda leader of opposition. Nga bagama ne mau alete akaba kati mau wa DP. Naye kolagana ne NRM. Akena
wa UPC.
Akulagana ne nani. Nga nakena na yeta bamukulonda akalu cafe.
Eh. Hey.
Ne muchala wakena.
Bonna baina baka muenda muenda.
Ne muchala wakena.
Minister eh. Hey.
Kati abacha inzo kulonda leader of opposition ayamba opposition.
No.
You see mukuru amanya bana byafuzi bano baina obuzibu. Wabana obuzibu no omuntu kinomu. Yalo zanti bya jabi sortinga
nateka.
Nza you agree. Hona lebu senyo itaina administrative skills. Eriba bakabane. Ali beat a roof. Arufa, ili proud ya lichi. Na hivyo mguminkirize, hivyo bija kugwa. Birala, chisanji chila, bili jana birala. That's if what wate tukute buinze. Choku bili. Butuwa angesira yu natu itademu kusira kurijisere inga. Kulaba tuluanyi ili ate cha lead of opposition. Jitakeze government, kutuwa la government tukubitu vivudeko.
Ngaba mwangu yiriza ye. Ya, mwangu waga afunye certificate of financial implication. Mwangu wago. Mwangu wadewe ukujo.
Techiri mgood faith. Techiri mgood faith kusaidi opposition. Chini chao nalevuru mze na mga bebinto ya vileke. Temuli.
Njagiru kwebaza ungeri enja ulo. Omkuru. Adumira. Oba akulira. CID. Or Fund Tom Magambo. Webali kubango gubeyo anteka teke. Na baroso ne milimu jokolera. Egwanga nalabye amawulire CID ya fetch tongo cha fetch vunanzi bakunojeza kubuzibwe misange chegwanga chabade ranked nga third best investigation agency mu region rather mu kusema ku lukalu Africa third best investigative agency mu Africa abatuli mu maso boka egwanga area Ghana is it Ghana aha badinda bwana ndiye gwange ya Kenya Kenya ikulembede kitongole chawe kivunanyizwa kunonyereza kupozibwe msango Ghana neddako Uganda eri mchaka kusatu asante sana ndugu webale at least botuka kusaje olabanti waliwo echenja olokuvira dala ko state of the art gate jetulaba but also ne breathing space ruli CID nga gamoto kaga kade buli chimu kiri olover but also labanti something is going on but also nenkola ye mirimi yenyine cutters of CID bitwala bako kunonyereza kumabati nebirala all initiated by CID professionalism yeyongerako I understand cutters of training retraining ne retooling ebikolebwa Fund Tom Magambo ndozange gwanga tino kuongera kusaba ensimbi zeyongereko mu CID buliyao singa mu budget jebawa ekitongole kivunanyizibwa ku kunonyereza kubuzibwa emisango wali yao nebi nene visinga kubituwa kalaba biyandi bade bikolebwa but asante sana afande thank you never know we mudu kanya CID ne police okutwaliza awamu so, I need just an opinion not even a view ku chenala bie again mo parliament ababaka bweba chizude nti UPDF and in the bonny mbozi ningamba is this happening in this country over akachiko ka parliament kavunanyizi wako rather ka public accounts committee pack akulembirono bomwaga chivombi bewunyiza bwebazu dent UPDF ya wewa billion abiri mwenda 29.8 billion mu August 2022 to grow food edibana Uganda beta abali mu mbera yetaga emmere mu bisera bya COVID neoltar lwarasha no, but era ne bachikola harvest yagenzo okujja ngabali basubira okufuna 37.9 billion mo harvest bafunye only 9.1 billion ekitegeza loss yakolebwa ya 28.9 billion in that flopped project
ekigambo kulima mmere wano kye mukubisi ku conduits esinzo kubirwa mu taxpayers money njagala okukole research as an investigative journalist on onye Uganda Prison Service baona baina budget sizo kulima emmerezo olaye government cheteka muna chetu jamu buli mbo buli season ni omusana kuba kwa yase kuba kwa vyokeza you see
we wamu kuwabirwe mmere
kakati
rather than simbi
yes this is where his excellency the president goes wrong and NRM government emere Uganda tebanga na chizibu cha emere techibanga wu but emere tujono na ne musia zona walwo seasons wezichuka emere neba lale ero luluri na etabala but yotere ke emere mnyerere ya langiri ya ujama villages ruya wale manyi mnyerere ye gombako communism na singula wanto kwa teka mbu trading centers vichi ujama villages njala neba kuba njala neba rumba nye Tanzania na agenda mu America ngazunze mbako minisi bane mere mubuze na agenda mu America mu America na mkule dake vyo ufuzi vyo talabanga usaji mu America umusaji wa muanirizo president wali Nixon wali yani by then na mugama nika netaba kugubaviri mbala vechi zibu cheche mere mere tugeda jikuwa nera bala Tanzania muvamuti ya mbuzi u mbumulimu Nixon ya leto wana bubiri kakasinga kamiaka aviri muena ingadda kuwa miaka ngabiri mwebili nebajjao nebasoka utwale mnyerero omulimi ogu omulimi ogu nanga Tanzania yetaga mmere omulimi na uga Mr. President ofa mmere ogenda jifuna
omulimi
na mtu wala masto wage eno ya miaka 10 ya mabega eno miaka 7 ya mabega eno
omulimi
yes nga inane airstrip ku farm neri nyunyi nzitani ko kusituka ekire ekyo batika wezisituka you see mmero inajitereka wano tugenda ntubaza amatoke na bakugamba mbwe toke wano ligula enkumi mu enakisero kati toke ligula kasanvu goloza mchalo baba aliguze yemeka
12
singa biri ekyume ekikaza amatoke temwachite kambya ufuzi kuchirira musende ne kibanga kikola bya dala ne tubanga tuina amatoke amakalu ne bana yoganda ne bayigo gali ogasokinga ne bagalia sitegeza amatoke gandi bade kagenda mu bulaga na gali fresh twanwe tudda ku makalu gende nakasongola batereka mu mondo omukalu. Why don't you teach people how to preserve food ne bagiteleka? Lwaki temuteko sayiro ebyaji sayiros ebyaji ya government? Kasoli wa kebei nagenda usinji bibiri bisatu musanga agenda Rwanda na Kenya. Government ya Uganda wachi yote mugula. Ezo bilioni abiri mumeka wa bilioni atano ni musteka mga mkugula kasoli. Muteka wu amatelekelo ga government ya gemeri. Mwebala nga mula bebazi nyi sizo ni edako ngeno muji tunda nga mugule impia. What's wrong with that? Ebizibu bya NRM is firefighting.
What's that?
Bo, they don't plan.
Bazikiza muliro.
We gwaka nga bazikiza. I think about Yivu, kate had you talk, ngoyogera ku my brother Tom Magambo, my senior brother Tom Magambo. Muyivu aina PhD.
Yeah.
He's a professional. Oyo mwami oyo nga amuleke DCID nga temuli political intervention. Ayungu interference. I know kugwa obusinga. Gubosu vila mkuteleza CID yu.
Afande Magambo.
Yes, neba amu ono unye. Namuli ya juza yu garanti hava opposition na tulinde mkaluru waka ndako wajia kuhuli. Teruja kiliza mtu kuhuli. Kakati uwa yono unye. Kakati, Afande Magambo, aina PhD. Highly trained, yoyo mwana. Sorry, Afande, I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry.
Oyo mwana.
Yes, yes.
Naya koze.
Yes. No, ati kukamba, andi wadina kuna nebisinga wo. CID ya fiyandole kwa tinachisoka mwa Afrika. Fetu singa police force wano neje elimu abantu abayivu kigendo kyono nyereze mtu kosanga PhD oyo afane magambo amuleta major gwe Kenya baina major wa PhD eh na ye fetu ina wana abantu abayivu na ikat problem kati na RM egena mwekwata
eta ngom kosese
eh ulire munyagwa oina fire oxide dead quarters over the radio 4 you get devino
what is a professional man
no maybe settlement je you get it to be abiri mukaga to ready kan go see idea berote ready over what ready for what this is a multi-party thing afande kakati rebambi ne pressure be muva waguru he's acting professionally ni nabe na rimba kada ba mukanga te tukutegera abo position gato na basi baya abawera Kanabiranga na yali between a rock and is torn between being a professional, high school professional, no kubere na remukada. But singa babaleka, katinga CID ne bajiwa sente ne bajireka ne tambula, katinga bine bintu emubi ebatawanya. CID binumanya state house and corruption. Singa bitebidi wo. CID can handle. Those magambos can handle, I'm telling you. They only need the resources. Yes, no kwale kaniba acting independently with that freedom and independence. Yes, ntino mtu nafuna that confidence. Ntinange mwenye agwanso wafuna fairness kusia idea, decoters. Yes, na yeka kati mta niko bakanga, ni mbakanga, wajia kubakanga, nerato magambo. Ojamu uliranga, bili abini mkaga biya ugele tevi kuata gana, ni mkambo mzibu. Nenga bambi, is a professional, nenga bambamulibu bi. Okutele kemere chini chukulu nyoa. Obo ya galo, watu ya galo. Ola na Amerika etele kemere. Chetu gamba, omusajja we nakasunga ya chada nyonyola mu lunyankole. Nti, oke tutereka, na yetu chukolera mbugubi. Na batereka sife banje nyo. Tugamba, nti sente zino government zewa abantu bano wa musibatai ne bali ya mubunji. Gene nakasunga lo yenkola ye okutereka preserving lumonde. Oji inji waze. Bali menu lumonde mbunji, oteke mbaguleko, oteke biajibia lumonde. Bwali bataliridwa umugabe mu masomero gamulie butuba tutumwetaze mukozesa naye okutereka emmere akalo obuloso akadoso okaterekera ne miaka 10 mu byaji kasoli ngom treaty zo somterekera emyaka 5 mu mawanga agakulakulanye mu 21st century
bataleka emmere
tochainza kubanga ofune enkuba two seasons eya no gamanti waliwe bitundu byegwange ebifenjala
nga karamoja
ekisoboka
nze kiranda okuva ebulanga tell honorable munyagwa to join future president Muhoozi for better Uganda but we want a radio station also in Busoga sub region like Radio 4 thanks for your presentation Adam nze Hamim Gagamele nakasongola everenyo the speaker is behind honorable Richard's bill in fighting Joel but we have to think of the future MPs should not fight cheap politics in pleasing the speaker. Jonah Masindi, thanks for the program. Thanks for the progi amachara, Godfrey Chinyara Masindi. Afande Talemwa from Hoima Kasinina. We are live and clear. Mwebali nyumwe nabali live and clear. Honorable Munyagwa has ably explained the Middle East conflict the same way Dr. Abdu Anas Kalisa, rest in peace, would have explained. I am Richard Katurumba. Okay, everybody kusima munange. Hello Kungu, unze mwesi gwa wachisanyi. Ogwo mwana bamukwate bamuteke mukomera abereyo nga and I think you did bibirala nyo.
Ate bansibiri ki.
Na badai gira ku muntu mulala. I think ana program jaulize ndaleta lieno. Sina mwana anyway. Kale webali nyo kafesi mu satu. Honorable Munyagwa umbe tuberenga tuva kumpeo orunaku. I agree with Honorable Munyagwa about powers of the incumbent during an election. Alex Ali Kampala International University. Hizi mwenabe tulina wa Kampala International University. Mwevali kugoberera enteka teka. Eyo orunaku orwalero no kwagala Radio 4. Honorable Kabye Chofato Gabye webali message. Wabaka mblaba. Kandabe. Gwad. Ahla. Wanje. Ogunoha? Mugaiga. Norugankahe mugaiga?
Nyone ndagama siyoro kukijesha yomura kampara.
Okay.
Okuya u wakaji government nitandikiri ntinku mwenyeke kusia vanene shishi la musu ntengkati nkabushe nyawu nyaru zingeka tandikiri choma choko vike vitochi. Kuongama kiinga taramu sente na jesha hakikare bagamu chivitre shitoche na chuma. So ni ezi nturuma zigamba kukuku mikora varema. Enu mbara kama nyagwa ntupenda yi jomu lishita gwenda yi tu mkuku wazira.
Uli domana we Masioro yu chagami.
Enti biyo wa?
Masioro.
Yes.
Masioro is a landing site in Chitagwenda district.
Yes.
Eri kule Kijoji. Agesa kukugama, ti government yene bintu bingi byeyogera nebitandika neteka musente. Nini birekawo? Ekyuma ky'amatoke kyenkugambi kibayogera kuba okijukira. President ye project yaze na iyo processing amatoke bagatereke nga makalu tugagulenga mu supermarket unyike mu mazi deli fuke bisi ofumbe. Ekyuma ne kakati ebushenyi tekitandika nga kukola. So but tereke mene na kujiprocessing.
Tumyo gira variadition. Variadition.
Tuetaga, makulilo getuetaga. Uganda tegenda kukula mamoto kakusinga Japan yu bache ina wawa. Kula makulilo agaja mfuna yu, nganaka tali okaina ke yu yokola. Kungo chitegira mbunje chengu nyonyola. Yes. Ogena no sanga wanungo ine nanasi. Zifladinge ruweru. Teke yume bikamula juisuwe nanasi ruweru. Obenga mu East Africa juice we nanasi ava Uganda. Ole abantu ruwero bataga gawali.
Ajega gawali.
Itwetaga ko twalira bino parish development modont miyoga bichi batede ebyuma obagulike nanasi zabu. Baga gawali. Okay. Kati oulira omuntu atunda ate bamugula ko batelita ya mata siringi bisatu ngabo abagula akachupa kaminota yakagula 10.
Bwechiri?
Half liter ya mazi egula 10 mu Uganda. Liter ya mate egula bisatu. Edagala kugambira mitwaro 10 na mukage lifuira naye atene balifuize enko olumute zifa
ziji mukabujimu
oina kutabika dagala za lya bikabisa tubina ate bo litabika zinentenzu ngwe nyo zifa zifa maso zifa zikole you know you see your excellency time wetu semu demroze ku muntu wa bulijjo
in fact engoma
yes.
Ayogedde gomba singa nyo kutekera ngoma yayogedde kubisa tu there was a time lita jayo gede etuka kupisa tungegula siringi chikumi
can
chikumi
bwechi can you imagine
in fact nienga ne chikumi chite wali agula abantu nivatu kanga mata nivaga yu wabu yiyi
nienga abana boina mu UPE beta agamata government of centers zizibibu haa mwashite mugula mata kubalu nziwa ni mga gabira abana wafi kuwelele
That's
Teri muna Uganda agenda kunyiga nga uli anti okabira amata masomero kuwereri. Mm.
Because priority ya government.
Can you imagine? Mm. Ngoma ne bayiwa amata. Hey. Abalunzi bafe. Kwaka kati ekidvamu abantu bava mukulunda.
Mm.
They will pull out. Batanko kuvamu. Osangi chovola. Oba wetegereza mu lufula baleta nente zikamibwa ente enkazi zikamibwa nola nga bazese kuzisala. Abantu bigenda batama babivamu. Waliwa ngambi wanonti ya tema fande magambo mwagala nyo muivu echo nchumoga nchukugami tika fande magambo muivu
yes.
Highly qualified ene takiza kumuteka mbi abufuzi
okay.
Banya future nene nyaba basaji abacha fande magambo mumpite muito mwana singa kovukuru na imba achali muto
ngegwangi lia Iran chadachiri ungule vikompla biayo missiles kugwanga area Israel naengira tuwa bala vya Israeli nga bageza kuinterceptinga vikompole visingo mungi na mkubadenga chigambi mwantebimu nebi ato nye nebi kuata mchibuga Tel Aviv nebiyo bili saidi yeyo ne wano mugwanga Joe Richard Lumu abiru eri elimu chokulonda leader opposition nebi dala yaji presenti za mulichikulu gwanga urukuru for the first reading nalabi ya kuzemu bintu binji biya chusiza mwebio biyari ya yogira mkusoka ate mugwange ya Kenya abaka pa parliament nabo barumine ugwe nguru abagala kuberanga deputy president mkulo yo Gachagua Riji nga bamunabya agucha bagalo wa deputy president buberenga mwita miaganya jengalo baine nsonga zaabwe bamuvuna n'ebintu bingi wakati yali mabega obwe gungo bwe twala mabega kwa mugwange ya Kenya. We don't know whether this will be successful, but at least tolewe unako uruwajo, semateka wawe, ayogira kumikono chikumi kumi na msambu, but bubaba devanjula binomu parliament, nga avasa hini inga kusensha motion, ya deputy president Gachagua, baba dibibiri chenda muomu, meaning nti emikono jasuse by over 80% mwejo ejeta agisa, okubera nga deputy president anabibwa mumasa anawona tawone kane president William Ruto do something about this obali mabiga wacho bibuzo abiri jemuli
nefumanyi government ya Uganda wetu sewa kubi imports walo imports zetu etaga materekero nga mafuta tuina je Twitter the Strait of Homes.
Straight of
Homes.
Homes.
Yes. Mm. Manyi tuina choke points munsi. Abasoma law of the seas. Amateka gafuga gasemayanja. Tuina zisita choke points. Choke points ge makubo emeri mweziita. Ge makubo ge munyanja. Wosanga nga gafunda. Walo gafundira.
Mm.
Otero kulaba Morocco. Weya ukanira ne Spain, Gibraltar,
Strait of Gibraltar.
So that's Strait of Gibraltar.
I know
it. Kabugazi wa kilomita mwenda, mairo mwenda.
Mm.
Ako wakaita choke point. Mulimi rwa semayanja, oceans.
Choke point.
Yeah, katuina chituita the Strait of Homes. Strait of Homes, watelo kuli Amerika ngegula nina ni Iran. Strait of Homes, walo Atali. Mwendo ina chituita Atalis, mulimi rwa mafuta. Omukutu gwa mafuta rutu etwala mafuta tujita Atali. Inga ulira Atali zine zemiswa emiswa jine jwe mitima
ijaji.
Yes, mumbiri. So wali Atali za mafuta zenja ulo zita Strait of Homes in Red Sea. Chances are many that Israel agenda kuretaliate inga kuburumba ganyi wa Iran.
Chances are high.
High.
Nalewe mudumizi weje ya Israel inga ganti wherever we shall retaliate.
Yes, nadala given character prime minister Israel bagenda kurum bagenda they are likely to retaliate. Now when they retaliate kwa kati ne Iran ili desperate yala biye speech ya prime minister wa Israel jawade mu UN wajira UN General Assembly boya gambi regime change Iran teriwala. Meaning the regime in Iran
is in panic
and world suspicion growing but doesn't cut Israeli na America they up to something big against them. Iran Israeli when retaliating ojukia na Iran yagambi Israeli bwe yanukula tujja kuza shwita crushing counter retaliations. Iran will attempt to overwhelm defense systems za Israeli ne missiles nyingi enyo. Meaning it wagenda wali like lokubwa lukochi Twitter a bigger regional war. Kakati wechiwa lukao Red Sea Suez Canal, Red Sea Strait of Hormuz, wajia kwa tuchari umeri ya sala kebe ya biya mafutoba ya achi. Kakati simanyi government wechira wechiro uza kecho engano vina vikomandwe mulia bijana meri amafuta govuga gajana meri simanyi wa matereke roga faga mafuta wagali kwa wajia sangarita ya mafuta wanugegula petroli ngagule mitu wale vili simani government hicho wechi tademubiroza
hicho ye muku ngeri government jekula mwe bintu wano do you think it for us a situation
anti mbuza nti wano Uganda tuachu usemu kwa manyi nkola teba wano bigwa unga tulaba two what is crystal clear is that regards Gachagua agenda kuwela impeached
that is crystal clear
it is yes America nesomesa aba Ukraine okulwana nga balwanyisa omundu obutono. Russia we yakomo ya rose anti byebimu. Actually no rumba lwa Russia lwasemba yo. Bobo watu wagobera narrative ya America. Nga Russia ebula yakatono okulumba. They lured Russia into that war. Bagenda bajiwana bwanyi. Ha chana, Russia egenda kulumba chanako egenda kulumba. Ate egenda kuwambira Ukraine munaku satu. Bicho wao laba toko je bali bogera.
Yes.
Russia nekole echo nerumba. Na yenga Amerika kose che Twitter etade a symmetrical warfare approach. Nti they had trained Ukrainians okusobola okulwana nga bakozesa omundu obutono. Mu mundu obutono bali basokozesa mwali javelin missiles, stinger missiles nebirala. Buno bokubega bega.
Yes.
They train you for 40 minutes no bango sokuba tanka. Kubega bega. With a lot of precision. Nokozesa missile ya dola 13 nokuba tanka million 8 za dola. Kakati Russia nebajireka aliyesembede chibuga Kiev. Mai Kiev yenka nokuva wano paka okuva wano tuke rugazi woba mu Kiev. Kiev is a very big city ni Kampala nga nya. Russia bali bajirinde ingire mu Kiev nabo malewo.
Abazinge ko.
Nera Russia bayachi detecting and never Kiev ne withdrawing. Kati Russia olutalo lwajireka bubi nyo. Lwajhumiliatinga. Wano byokulwanyisa byabyo nebisinga. That crown of invisibility by Jambude. If you cry in Sabia, be seeing Gabanga, Gabanga, Malaga, Gabiani, Rogula,
be
seeing your neighbor into Bikubika. It should be in Yokuanga, Russia. Kadadi is a world school of thought, Gamma, and Russia, and Ayagara revenging of America by Israel. Kubala Bisa, and you.
He is a quicker Tamutalo.
Yes, Prime Minister of Russia, have a day Iran, you are Malavi. In Kuacha and Gabino, you get a young saga of an embassy, one quarter will be panelists young when you go, I will eat you, or wake away. Prime Minister of Russia, Malavi Israel. What a nuclear warhead. Geba de smuggled into Israel from Russia to Iran, from Russia or North Korea. A nuclear warhead, one or three nuclear warheads.
Never smuggled
to Tehran. Kubango chimanyi Iran ne Russia is sharing a border. Choto chimanyi.
And babade.
Yes. Katisinga nuclear warhead zinga status bera smuggled in through Tehran. Ochimanyi Tehran ya kuata drone zionis wa Russia. Ochimanyi bulunji. The kamikaze drones.
Yes.
Singa na nuclear warhead zinga status bera smuggled in through Tehran. Omanyi ballistic missiles Iran is zirina and they are hard to defend against to intercept. Kubanga zozi manji ziva mu atmosphere wanumusi ziva mu nezigenda mwengula ate neto nyange va mwengula. Yenja ule ya ballistic missile cruise missile
zigenda mwengula
neto nyatenge va mwengula
ringa nkuba.
Aha. Kuba Iran ina missiles nyinje inzo kusindika missiles nkumi bilioni mrundi gumu nenge satu ziliko nuclear warheads. Yes, they can walwe chinzo guwao.
Yeah.
So, orutalo lukidi zoba gana, any slight miscalculation. Yeso kututeka mumbeira nziwe nyo.
Ngensi,
kwanga Russia, it humiliated. Na ye, it would love.
Chijiruma ya gala
Exactly, at least ku USA, obawa nyanyi ba USA. Na ya teso USA, America, Russia teso wa humiliating America. America is far ahead of Russia. Neizo kwa galo chikolera wano mu Middle East mbanyanji wa America.
Israel.
Yeah, so simanyo wa government ya fe. Because this is a reason, a matter of strategic security. Ndi wa government ya fe, vine bitunu ulide, tedekero wa materikero gama futa makulu nyo. Government ya ndibade wa loans, soft loans, a company ya kasubula mafuta. Gunandega ingiza mafuta, unyomu gasobola. Wechwa chisobola kuteka wune tedekero. okuongera ku materekero gano genalaba gaba Captain Mike Mukula ganagali ku Entebbe ogagaziya bayambe ba private dealers batereka mafuta manji wanonengano mujetaga kwa mwama nyira chapati mwama nyira chapati manda zimigati you need to import more wheat because wachima yungano jetu ya anusife tujirima
yes. At some point zijukila mu post I think post election violence yali Kenya
yes,
or something
yes yes
on jeno mjisha mutu na vayo naganti neguanga liyabachi naganti edda tuwa inanga reserves iron reserve or something like that
yes,
ozimanyi
yes.
Mutu wate kangibi ntubibiri mere na mafuta kumule mbegu wa amini nga abuza mjisha mutu what happened to those reserves that wako zisange za mafuta reserves mutu wate kanga mafuta ne mere
yes you need the weta gasairo ze mere ezamanyi wetaga reserves za mafuta ezamanyo boyagala otayagala that is a matter of strategic security boyagala otayagala kati tunulira Rigathi Gachagua this impeachment of Rigathi Gachagua egenda kuberawo because Rigathi Gachagua yakoze chetuita executive insubordination mu byobufuzi
chechi mu Luganda
okunyoma ne ngo unyoma mukama wa yakulonda yes you don't do that. Yegazi Gachagua mwiko constitution ya Kenya ya grafu efanane ya Amerika. Nti president wavako tebada yu mkaluru. Vice president ya taking over.
Deputy. Kasawe.
Deputy president.
Deputy ye Gachagua.
Gachagua ya roza nti ya soku binu lechi ntusha Ruto. Nachuwamba. Ye shamu yingira mu Gachagua. Ruto wa yatuka ya sanga ekonomi yali kumagwa. Kakati economy gasinya ku fixing amabanja gali manji. You remember that financial bill, the controversial yes. financial bill.
Yes.
Avako kweka lakaso kwali kwa manji maandamano na bichi na bichi. Gachagua na gamba mfunye.
An opportunity.
An opportunity.
Yalaba uo mkisa.
Yes. There are things you must never do in government. You don't outshine your boss.
Toya kakusinga mkama.
Togezanga kwanti boss ayono nesenze kanda genti ndi muru unji. Haa, uruta uteri ya lihalu wangu demusi yona. Kangunyo nyoli. Bina Ruta addressing kwanga kwe Gachagua li Mombasa na wa...
Nachila pa. Nalapa Ruta li Nairobi. Gachagua ni naita.
Gachagua yu tuwala jiwa genu mutu wala mbinyo. Mbinyo nyonyonyonyonyonyonyonyo. However, echizibu chechiri wanti bagena mutu wala. Echizibu wali doubt. Nyinga pamazo mutu wala, what happens next? Ochimani tikonome ya Kenya nete naterera as we speak now. Kubanga bali ya mabanja manji mulembe gwa uhuru kakati agasinga negabera gloni zine zikula bakwita subuzi bate lokoza ndi loni yakuze yetaka kusasula loni zakula mu mulembe gwa Ruto ngayingira esinga so ne chileta ku crisis nene so
tasobola ku surviving
itaje ku surviving but life after kugenda kwa Gachagua waluo abaloza nti kuinzo okudamu okweka lakaso kwa manyi kwa Gachagua ajaku wali out of government na haba chikuyube abamu batandika kavuyo vya ulo kuyongera criticizing government mbaja tako teaming up for 2027 batandiko kwa kutabangula Kenya given population ingabu wajira weyali nyivu ekonomi sinterevu so Uganda mbino byonna oino kwete kirembele zozona
batawi
atchembuz bino bideri bakulu fe kwa fetuli bantu babulijo fetuogenanga babulijo ne we know kwete kira zine mbeira zona. Any slight miscalculation in Middle East and stay down kubeira chechimu kumalimi ya kanga musamu. Simanyo uba bunyoro refinery ya Fegwa yo ya DAO. Domestical kwa nga sofuna at least petrol ine diesel. Simanyi tetumanyi kwe gamba. Nenga ya Middle East rekevi tunuli anga tuwa kubi nduru. Minzo tuvi ilamu echila ne Kenya wano njini.
Okay. Ngato tukuwa ku Kenya ne Middle East. Again nzo jaku kilizanga. Njaku zaayo because I have a lot of interest in msonga zo mbiezo. Let's look at the war itself. Jo Israel nga ya tulazinga ya mkizo nyubu ya intercepting zenge viko mpala vino. Nalavye okuchamu kamu msiza warabu ya zenja u. Wanuwe njini Palestine Mugaza. Bantu baba de baku banduru bacha chancha. Nenda baba de Iraka mu Baghdad. Ne walala nga checho. Yoyo jeradi wafe. Nga barifari nga ku Iran che ya kuse.
Nakati Israeli wade ya intercepting ze miza yu ze singa. Na ye chabado chade scary nti Iran okusindika missiles with that pinpoint accuracy nemani ngenda kuba airbase missile no intercepting iragulwa airbase obwanguzi wa manyo eri Iran kubanga defense systems bazi inako solutions orumu they can overwhelm them zaidi missiles are about 200 Iran can choose to launch 1000 at a go
because they have them
yes because to intercept a missile wetaga missile
missile ino neji kuba
yes wetaga missile zinazo unazo ulia David Sling zinazo ulia Iron Dome zikoze sa small faster missiles that use the kinetic energy the head on kinetic energy to explode the incoming missile in other words they studied the trajectory of the incoming missile or drone trajectory liba kubo missile mwegendo kuita awa kukubanga Israel mkugunyo and then they launch another missile defense systems wezukola nezifuna head on collision. You get the point. Ikanoka dukanyo akibaro nchinzo kuintercepting ane kakuleka tomere eri nezavika. But, ba hizo kumantuke enda kuwe ntewe ya post. Nebai, murutu weyo ni muita missile zichikumi. Murutu weyo yenyini. Yes, kakati you can intercept 5-6. Orusi ne battery weziri nekalida. Zinezija nezita o nezikuba defense system yenyini nezikuba ne defense system. Kwa gamba Irani ina capacity. Na ye teche njagala utuagala wera vile. Israeli amanyika yu gali mu intelligence. Okusinga nyo.
Kuketa.
Si kuketa intelligence te kuwa keta buke si.
Che.
Yon tute wazimu.
Tumulide.
Intelligence.
Kalawa President Museveni wali Kenya ulina gamba. You know. I am the chief consumer of intelligence.
Yes, military intelligence tekuwa keta vokesi. Mulimu ya mtu vinji. Ogeza angazi ni simu za tulikide. Lebanon. Pagers. Ni laptop. Stabida anga bitu
ulika. Yes.
Mossad ni CIA. Wakesi wa Israeli na wa Amerika. Uwa singe nsi yona. Kakati Israeli. Inzo koleshi ntu. Irani nsile kwa ato mliro. I'm telling you. Teri ya nini, teri wazibola yalima niti peja jengu te inzo kufuka bomu. Na ye, obiuli rembozo, juuli rant, peja zave Taiwan, pejas, ziri kumeri, au mumakati kati. Mosa, abakesi sija kwa sabiga manya gavi tongo la, abakesi ne wakua kumeri, ne wachusa amandaga pejas, pejas alimu wanda bubiri, akamunga, ne wateka munga kabomu, kaliakala ne bakale kumenga una ufana gana ne bada mule parking ku meni ne bijja ne bituke no you get the point so American Israeli ene siba chajiri mu waguru bachajiri wagule myaka ejuwera ko
batuleka fella
ba investing obudde bunji nyo mu bye chikuguno obukesi ngensi zebase Iran ine mizinga inabichi but something bad can happen still in Iran very bad
singa bigenda maso kubanga basse
Iran ine mizinga mingi inzo kuweza ne million ne missiles zwe million ebiri wetu watu wa miza yuro kaiza itaso akumalako na ye Israel ine kizo ku intelligence nti anything can happen kadunulianga Ismail Hania the late Ismail Hania we fear ba mutira area mwe yali yeri highly regarded with that precision
yes
So anything bad can happen in Israel. I mean in Iran. Yes, Israel inako upper hand mu intelligence.
Okay.
And there are missiles of course Iran. Israel were retaliating Iran ejaku dive ejaku za barrage. It will be barrages of missiles. Of course he said Tel Aviv na China yate Israel mukudayo na yeyo none si inzo butadamu kubera chechi muso abatulaba nuno ta utusabe nyo katonda aruugule oluli wakati wa Iran na Israel. Terujja kwa rutalu rwangu.
Okay.
Yes.
Good. Tumalize Kenya. Joe avaka ba parliament chadache bayanju de ensonge no koti mabiga kao wali abali badukide yonga bagamba tebyanjula mu parliament jo ne koti ne bigange no let it continue nalabye ne speaker wa parliament wetangula wali badaganti I already in a side takutatula mulutulo olwo and court said no there is nothing like that msaje ba mulikira juu ya kupitiza lutulo olwo gachagwa ba mulange bintu bibiri otugambye kuwa ne kimuntu yagala okushining okusinga mukamawe But specifically bwo tunulya kubya muvunana baloza nti yomu kubali mabega wa manda manu jitwa
of course yaga lukchibinulira munda
mabega kao okweka lakazo uko but also bogla niku corruption. They say he has amassed a lot of wealth and they want him to explain baloza bonobobi
justification just bagala weza nsonga zimu impeaching e Kenya buli omubi e Kenya bakiriza nti abanabya fuzi babe
bakiriza
yes e Kenya bakirizganya ne bagamba banabi ofuzi be Kenya they just sit e buzibuva mwani atutemeka. That's where the problem can arise from. Ne Kenya president
everybody every politician is a thief
exactly in Kenya echo bachikanya bona all across the board e Kenya abasinga obugaga banabi ofuzi aba governor bona former governor bole aba Hassan Joho kati minister
yeah.
Bani ba, I wonder they are very rich, stinking rich. E Kenya, member of parliament e Kenya, agenda kumaya ke Sanja Chimunga billionaire.
Sanja Chimunga.
Kenya tuinza funa contract ya government yoba chiba chinga taitide member of parliament yoba minister. Toso wala. Bojango li contractor ina kuatagana ne politician. Boba Kanya, you see the economy of Kenya is it 3-4 times yeah, Uganda, yes. So half of it is just the half of the money is just eaten by politicians.
Individuals.
Yes. That's why more those former presidents, families of former presidents, so now they are billionaires in dollars. E Kenya, Gachagua okunga amanti ya 5.3 billion. Eze Kenya, that is an approximation of about billion chikumunkage za Uganda. Billion chikumunkage za Uganda.
The
vice president wa Kenya ya ZBH. Kwa kusema ulili. Kenya. Kumanga wali mutribe. Kenya yabia ufuzi vili kutribal basis. Zino party zijanga just birungo. But bo idea lebaba kutribes. Nera bo kastoba notu wadia tribe yu ilie wabo wamovera mzira.
Atajina cha Mountain Kenya chibavu na Gachagua baganti is promoting tribalism, sectarianism, nevirala. and also ngatira konecha, what is Uhuru Kenyatta mubino vyona?
Kakati mu Afrika mulimu echizi uchimu, mulimu tribe zitano. Tribe zitano ezo, after independence, abazungu bazireka mu, bazireka nga zankizo mawanga ago. Kadinezifuna that sense of entitlement, iti ya mawanga gazo. Tribe emeri wano sijajio girako. Eja hunde televizo na ye wali hawa chukuyu e Kenya abazuru e South Africa
tribe ojeje nga tulimu bre
abazuru e South Africa abogero lingale kongo
emu edi wano Uganda
nezi yosi ya jogera
jafune
vizivu tribe endala bachukuyu e Kenya abalala abazuru e South Africa abalala abogero lingale kongo abandala ba Ibo e Nigeria e tribe wezo
Ziritano,
emu eri wano Uganda. Tribe wezo ngunju funyo, bogena mawanga ago, zesingo kwenye gira mu business, art, ne music.
Ya wano njitegede.
Aba bogero linga lekonye, kewe kongo, wakuibe ndonge zubona wola wawo. Oyo music hiyo hii.
Bebo wana
kubanga yeri mwerio. Aba ibe Nigeria yabali mbia firi mwerio. Aba imba wabo. Hey. Aba kolachi. Aba zure South Africa. Aba sunyi bendongo. Mu Africa. Why? Ama enemies are very romantic. There are only three most romantic languages in Africa.
Come again?
There are only three most romantic
languages
in Africa.
Which languages are those?
Zulu. Uganda. Neringala.
They are romantic.
They are the most romantic languages.
Oh.
Most romantic.
Luganda.
Zuru ne Lingala. Bobono imba music and asking kwa kunyima inakuwa muzuru Lingala wa Luganda.
No Luganda would go to romantic world.
Most romantic languages is the third one.
Come again?
The most romantic languages in Africa is the third. Zuru, Lingala and Luganda. Yate mbulira yu muimbi umulara kwa imba mvernacular mulimiro wa bayari wa doa manji kasi ni miezo satu wano mu Afrika aba nyaranda webali wano kwa ino limba wa nyaranda rozi na wano doa manji newe kiri ya rwando labi music wa Uganda wano wano nera kwa kufaru tuakula wano music yotuwa yuli angawe Congo South Africa Africa, talking about music
yes,
Africa,
yes.
Enemies, the most romantic, most of the most romantic languages.
So enimi ezo wakati chemba deni kugamba abazungu wabasanga hizi nimi ezi romantic wabaja wano wabasanga Uruganda ne basanga nga Abaganda Abaganda bali mo organized baina music anyuma nga tebo ulira meaning music anyuma abakazi banyenya bazina banyenya obina nge Kongo abazungu na wasange vichara wanevye vina nga vinyenya nga eni vino nga vinyuma kakati nebeya gala nyo
abazungu
yes
kusinda kuchevala
exactly beya gala nyo ano nyonyo nga batu nulira nga mbala ba abantu okay chitufu bambala buke nevi lifestyle ya wenyuma chechini nga ba falansa ba acha kalire chinshasha chinshasha chechivuga echokubili monsi ekibuga ekyogera olufalansa ekisinga obunene munsi yonna
Kinshasa
ekidiri ekyokubiri
mu kwogera olufalansa
mu bibuga ebyogera olufalansa ekyokubiri mu bunene munsi yonna kidiri ya Paris eya bufalansa ekyokusatu ekidiri ya Montreal eya Canada yes ekirale kifana na masanyu bachitan cha Ivory Coast Azerbaijan Abidjan sorry so chengeza ko kulaga ntibacha kalire bufaransa wabazungu abacha kalire Kinshasa
abafaransa
basanga abalingala bakuba music baletebe bulyanga bawulira ali romantic abakazi bazina banyenyebi watu
abakongole
nebe yagalire lingala nebe yagalire Kinshasa
abanyumira
muziki ngabuli mukaga ave Belgium mu Faransa watu ke Kinshasa tayagala kuvao kandi ba falling in love na abalingala naba watu abogira lingala katiboro kuba bali babazo kwagala kali chawe bagadde bichi chovola bayimbi bana abakonga abasinga baritayiringa Belgium mu Bopali bo balinga wabwe babagala nnyo kati no bwinza bali babulekedda abo bankuruma abo they are lingala speakings nera chovola rift eri ekonga
bali ba Lumumba
Lumumba Patrice Lumumba I'm very sorry abatuliza munsonywe Patrice Lumumba those are lingala speaking Nera Rift Area Congo ebera always wakati waswahili zine balingalas abaveno ku border za Uganda border za Rwanda border za ababodalinga Tanzania ababodalinga eri Lumumbashi ababodalinga Zambia ababaita the Swahilis against the Lingalas kat syndicate yo nebera wo mulingala butafuga abalingala tebayina kufuga
abalingala tebayina
mubutu waze Swahili Kabila was a Swahili. Ne Kabila Junior is a Swahili. Tshisekedi is a Swahili. Baba Veno mu East baba ita Swahilis. Eri against the Lingalas. Roku waba Lingalas baiti mukanyo. Nera wadde ate waluwecho.
So the Swahilis baluwa na Lingala utafuga.
Yes. Na yate on top of that, Olingala lulimi olisinga yoku. Munyimi ya zili indigenous ze Congo lisinga yuko ugirwa mu Congo lwachi luli romantic kanguwe chokula bila kocho na chukusumbu ye ogenda aluwa unosango mruru ngali kuluimba lwa Eddie Kenzo azina na yenga na uwa ina muziki wawe na lwa Eddie Kenzo lumu nyumira ogende kotido unosango linga li kucharenga mwana chalenga ari kubo boy na uliriza lwachi oluyi awulira Luganda lu flowinga bulungi because Luganda